This is the pitch just before the interference call. Ball's in the dirt. He should be stealing to second base at this point. And here he's learned from his mistake.